What's going on, everybody? Chaos Driven here. Today we're going to start a new series in PBA Pro Bowling 2K or 2021, not 2K. Duh. I'm using Parker Bohn the Third, one of my favorite bowlers of all time. I'm going to be doing league night, and we'll see how long that takes, and then we'll get the league qualifier. Hop straight into it. So who's everybody's favorite bowler of all time? Leave it down in the comments. I'm curious. Lots of bowlers out there, lots of legends, lots of new young talent out there. Alright. Of course I chose a lefty because, well, try something different. I'm usually choosing right-handed bowlers. Okay, not a bad start. Try to move it over to the left a little bit.
What will happen here?
I know what's gonna happen here, dummy. I'm getting a spare. You.
And a spare to open.
Okay. There we go. Almost. Might have to move it a little bit more. Yeah, still hit too high. Mechanical one. Only thing I wish they had in this game is creative bowler. That would be great. I don't know if they have it in the newer ones because I don't have the money to get those right now. I will eventually. Oh, my ball is the Venom, by the way. It's really nice. Oh boy. Don't know how that was a strike, but I'll take it. Screw it. Okay. That was terrible. That was terrible.
Six count there.
What the hell was that? It's trash. Oh boy. All right, here we go. If we can't get this here, split. Nope. Should have went on the outside of it.
Big mistake there. I don't know if the release was off or what.
Still learning, still learning. So how's everybody's Christmas? Mine was pretty good. Got some stuff that I wanted, stuff that I needed. Anybody got plans for New Year's? That's a good shot right there. Yes, sir. Okay, see if we can't replicate that. Probably not. Ooh. Got lucky. I'll take it. We're gonna have to put some more strikes together here to get a better score. Cause right now it's kind of ass. my thumb keeps slipping off the stick, so it's not really going straight. There we go. Pin action saved my ass. Let's go, Parker. Forgive me if I'm kind of quiet. It is 7:30 in the morning. Let's see if we get that bone of the ham. It's got a... Is it in there? Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I would definitely like to see some character creation instead of just using everybody else. I would like to make my own person. That'd be great. But I do like using some legends. I got some young guys in here too. Oh shit. Oh, slipped off the thing again. I'm not the greatest, but I do try my best. So, can of corn. Do you have, okay, there we go. I do have, a video of this game. I got a 300. It's doing pretty well with the views, my highest one so far. If you want to see that, go check it out. There's no commentary like this one, but it's still some quality content. Okay, 10th frame. Alright, see if we can't strike out. There we go, there's one. Let's get it, let's get it. Looks like Parker's got that goblin chin going on. Gobbler, gobbler. Pin action is great in this game. Fantastic. Okay. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go. I believe it's 224. Should be enough to win. That's nice. So choice. So choice.
Well, another exciting night of bowling has
Let's get it.
Closed. Thanks so much for joining us.
Oh, gracias, senor. Alright, well, there goes the league night. Okay. Let me show you the ball that I have real quick. Yep, there it is. It's the Venom. It's got decent speed, not too much hook. I'd like to have better control, but it does give me 25 XP and 15 tokens, or tickets if you want to call them, whichever they are, per throw. So I like it. There's a bunch of different ones. I'm going to save up my tickets though, get something that's a lot better. Don't know which one I want to get to though. There's many different balls in here. Many, many. Okay. On to the qualifier. Game one. I'm not sure if I'm going to put all three games in here. I might put one or two. But we'll start out with one. These are the more easy ones. Because it doesn't really have any professional bowlers in there. It just has
Hello, we're here to come
randoms.
Here for the league qualifier at the dive. Thrilled you're here with us today. Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, with you. Wow, you can really feel the excitement.
Sorry, Randy. You're annoying. Should have just turned him off, but oh well. Okay.
Oh.
That is the worst way to start. Holy Jesus. I hit the pocket too. Just wasn't strong enough, I guess. This should be able to get the split. Alright. Here we go. Ah. Should have went over a little bit farther. Damn. It's okay, Parker. We got this. Yeah, just a couple centimeters off. Okay. Here we go. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Here we go, Parker. Southpaw legend. Too much head pin on there. Just a little too much.
93% conversion rate on the 7, that's a tour average.
A lot of people miss the 7 pin. Come on, bro. It's right there. Does anybody have bowling experience? Do you like to go bowling? Are you good at it? What's your highest score that you ever bowled? Mine is a 263. I was in high school and I did that many moons ago. Oh, this fucking shotgun! I'm gonna miter that 7. I need to get touched. It's rigged. It's rigged, I tell you. Rigged. I was going to try to replicate how each bowler does their swing, but I think that'd be a little too much effort. Could be pretty damn hard to do as well. Oh shit, that's not moving. That's no bueno. Slipping. Parker, my guy, get some tape on that thumb. This should do. I hope. You motherfucker. Oh, I'm so glad it's a qualifier. There's 3 goddamn rounds. Oh, pardon my French. If anybody's offended by me swearing, it's easy as not watching. So, if you're not, hey. Kudos to you. I swear a lot. Sorry, not sorry. It looks good. There we go. Needed that. Oh my goodness. Sometimes I think some of the animations in this game are kind of ass backwards. Is that when you saw there was a lot of head pin on there, but I still got a pretty solid strike. Not complaining, but dude, what the fuck?
Takes out 6 pins.
Come on now.
The 1-3-6-10.
I don't know if that is my controller just being stupid or I'm not going straight up and down with my right stick. I don't know. Help me out. What do you think? Are you fucking serious? Bruh! Alright, y'all are pissing me off. I got a 101 in the 7th. This is just ass. Whatever. I didn't move it over far enough. It's a learning experience there, folks. Oh my god, why don't you just throw it down the fucking middle, dumb shit? Ay, caramba. 10 pin? That's a 3 pin. Got it. Gotta try to make a comeback. This game is not going too well. It's just a bunch of horse shit. Oh boy. Alright, now I'm throwing it too slow. Game's got me all shook. Son of a bitch. It's okay. Now there is arcade mode, but I like to bowl realistic, so. Fuck that arcade shit. Oh boy, Parker, you're failing me, my guy. You and my thumb. Okay. There we go. There we go, that's good. Yes, sir. Right in the pocket. Pretty sad it took me this long to get a fucking double. just one of those games. I need this for a semi-respectable score. What in the Sam hell? I'm glad that was a 10th frame. Fuck it. Whatever. Can't go on. It was just no pin action at all.
Wow, another incredible event comes to
160. I'm first with that.
Have a great night.
Hey. Okay, well, let's I'll put game two in here. Alright, let's get it. See if we can't do a little bit better than 168. That was kind of shit. PBA toll. No, I don't want to listen to you, Randy. Gotta remember to turn those fuckers off. Okay. Start out on the right foot. How did you not fall? Sweet Lord. Yeah, you be thinking, man. You be the thinking, man. Fucking Leaning Tower of Pisa. What do you mean? Oh, this is easy. I'll take it. A mark is a mark. One hell of a replay. Too fast. Yep. I want to try to get an 18.7 or 18.4. Usually pretty good. literally just falling over. Next frame. My goal is to not have any open frames. There we go. Nice. It's got a... Perfect. I will not lose this qualifier. Yeah. That'd be a good shot right there, I tell you what.
Already with the double, looking for a triple. Someone is heating up.
Someone is heating up. Alright, buddy. Relax. Oh. Yep, that's definitely my fucking... That's my fault. Not going straight up and down. Freaking shit. Might as well. Fire right down the middle. Nice. Okay, Parker, I forgive you. Okay. Alright, Parker. We got this. There we go. Oh, you motherfucker. Last game was the 7-pin. This game, it's the 10-pin. Jesus. I didn't even touch it. Unfortunate. Okay. Get that done and over with. At least I'm staying more consistent in this one, with the exception of the fifth frame. That's my goal. Buddy. Yes. Come on, Parker. We got this. That Tiger Woods fist bump.
Looking for the double.
I like how they have all the lights and shit on the side of the lanes. Professional. There we go.
Yeah.
Gobble, gobble. Gobbler's coming. I can feel it.
Looking for another strike now to get that turn.
Oh, shit. Nope. Did it again. Right up and down. Damn it.
Yes, sir.
I'll take it. I can get a 228, I think, if I strike out. Or a 218, one of those. My math is trash right now. Zooming. I'm lucky that was not a split. Oh my goodness. Yeah, dead center. I got so lucky there. Let's try to be less ass, shall we? Good grief. Good job, Parker. Okay. See if we can't close it out. Get 200. Not with that strike. Nope.
What adjustment would you suggest here? Throw it better. It was a bad shot.
It was a bad shot. And you're a bad commentator. Shut the fuck up.
Wow, another incredible event comes to a close.
204. Alright, bet.
Have a great night.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave it there, folks. I'm gonna try to keep these videos kinda short. Around 3 games. I might bump it up to 4. But for now, I'm just gonna have it 3. So next time we will finish off the last game of the qualifier, and then we'll get into the league finals. So I thank you for watching. Again, my name is Chaos Driven. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you feel like it. It's free. Not going to pressure you to do so, but if you enjoy it, all right. Until next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.